joy. I could see you were a man of distinction.